The shaft's slightly bent, I think, because you've been dragged a little bit.